In Catholic school, they taught us that Jesus died for our sins. With his blood, he made the ultimate sacrifice, giving his life. In Brooklyn, we learned of another sacrifice.
Heads.
Taking a life. I guess you can call this my confession, except I'm not asking for forgiveness. That's Bobby, one of my two best friends. The sweetest guy in the world, but a legendary cheapskate. This is Carmine. Great guy, but incredibly vain, even as a kid. This, of course, is me. Okay, I know what you're thinking. How could I steal from a church collection plate? Well, I knew stealing was supposed to be a sin, but I learned to live by a different set of rules.
Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year. Stole many a man's soul.